नमस्कार टू एवरीवन प्रेजेंट हियर गोवा मुंबई उदयपुर बैंगलोर व्हाट आर दीस फेमस फॉर यस यू गॉट दैट राइट डेस्टिनेशन वेडिंग सो लेट मी टेक यू टू वन डेस्टिनेशन वेडिंग विद अ प्लॉट ट्विस्ट इन दैट मिस्टर अय्यर हु रिसाइड्स फ्रॉम बैंगलोर हैज कम टू उदयपुर for his daughter's destination wedding.
Which board are you talking about? The blackboard or the whiteboard?
No, I mean they boarded the plane from Delhi.
Ayyo, why plane? They could have gone to the mountains. It's pretty pleasant there.
Are you Deva? What are you talking? They are scheduled to land in a half from now.
So, you mean to say that they did not like themselves in the air, so they are coming on the land?
Super D, the plane will land in a half time.
Okay, got it.
Yes, sir, I want you to pick them up from the airport.
I wanted to ask that how many people have to be picked up? They must be really heavy, sir. I am not a weightlifter.
Don't have to pick them up on your shoulders. Just bring them here.
Do you want me to bring some hair?
Yeah, get out.
I got it. Just one more thing I wanted to ask that how will I recognize them?
I have sent you a photo to them. They will come to you. Don't forget to bring them some flowers.
Now, Supandi arrives at the airport and he is waiting in the lobby and starts a conversation with a person sitting next to him.
It must be a long wait for you.
My weight is just 45 kgs. How about yours?
Give me a break.
The brakes are in the car. Sorry, I can't get them now. Yeah, I have 3 heirs at my house. All of them are super cute and white.
You Deva!
Supandi is looking for his guests. Meanwhile, he heard an announcement. Mr. Supandi reached the departure gate. Supandi reaches the departure gate and sees some people waving at him and calling his name.
Namaskar. Hey.
Supandi, what is this in the bag and what in the world is this?
Mr. Iyer told me to gift you some flour. But I thought multigrain would be better than regular wheat flour. At last, you are my sir's special guest now.
Really? We, the special guest, are expected to make our own rotis? Has Aya gone crazy?
No, he's not gone anywhere. He's at the hotel only.
Oh God, I can't bear him anymore. Let's walk straight into the bus.
But ma'am, I am a human being, not a bear.
Which hotel is this?
No, madam. There are no witches in the hotel.
Okay.
I don't like people who beg. This looks like MR.
No, ma'am. You do not look like a road to me. You are a lady.
This is MG Road.
Well, maybe.
When will these guests of yours check out?
I can show you my checkbook, but Mr. Iyer would only be paying for their stay.
Oh God, save my soul!
Oh dear, God is too busy for you. We have a local cobbler. I will get your soul done.
Can you make the check-in faster? I will die in these clothes because of heat.
Madam, why do you want to go in heat and die your clothes?
I wish I did, Supandi. Now get off from my sight.
While everybody were in their rooms, So Pandi thought to roam about in the hotel, and he accidentally met the chef of the hotel and forced him to tell him if some help he can do.
Hello sir, my name is Supandi.
Hi Supandi, how can I help you?
Vice versa sir, you tell me, how can I help you?
But that's against our hotel policy.
Don't worry sir, no one will get to know anything.
Well, on that note, let us make boneless chili chicken. We will nail it.
How will we nail it sir? We don't even have a hammer for it.
We don't have to hammer it. We have to excel it.
Oh, MS Excel.
Forget it. First, take that black syrup bottle. Shake before putting it on the chicken. What are you doing?
Sir, you only asked me to shake before putting it on the pan.
Forget it. Will you just beat 2 eggs in the bowl meanwhile?
Sir, Gandhiji asked us not to resort to violence, and I won't beat anyone.
I will get the salt and beat the marinated eggs. Will you just the marinated chicken?
Sir, I was never good at maths. I don't think I can add the things properly.
Stop! Just leave everything! Why would you do that?
Sir, you only asked me to leave everything.
Quiet! This needs a die.
Die? Who will die? I couldn't kill anyone and I would not let you kill anyone.
Not die, you fool. It's color die. Just stand still while I cook. I have put everything in this pan. Will you just watch it for me? Get out of here, you fool! And don't ever enter this hotel's kitchen ever again!
Sir, you only asked me to watch it, and that's what I'm doing. What a clumsy day it is!
So, did you all enjoy? And what did you all learn? Did you notice the twist I said about? And now I guess Pandi will never make these type of mistakes. So, homophones and homographs which we used are board, wooden board or boarded on a plane, 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 pick up, lifting or picking or taking something along, weight, weight, break, break, hair, hair, flower, flower, which, beg, bag.